To create a new data file in Microsoft Outlook, go up to New Items, scroll down to More Items, and select Outlook Data File. Rename it whatever you want. In this case, we're going to sort the emails by year, and then click OK. Go back to Outlook Data File in the sidebar and select the Inbox. Because we're doing this by date, make sure to select Sort by Date and Oldest at the top. If you are sorting your emails differently, this is still a handy tool to make scrolling through old emails easier. To select multiple emails, click on the first email you want to move, scroll down until you find the last email you want to move, hold down the Shift key, and then select the last email. This should highlight all the emails in between. Then drag all the selected emails over to the new data file, in this case 2014. Repeat these steps for each new data file you want to create.